tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Thank you.
Nou, Sarens, wat heb je te vertellen?
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Xenos.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with.
Go on.
No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face. And with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Xenos, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late.
Bam, in your face.
Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board. So head to my base. So I asked the
chaplain the other Impressive. Day. How did the 10 fly? I'll be there as soon as I can. They tame
machines like the rebels. Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
Bend it straight, Cavill. So, Aloy. You've added yet another D to your name. And I'm guessing by the look in your eyes that you're not done yet.
Not quite.
Is there anything we can do? We owe you that much.
After everything you've been through, you're one of the best people to support Hikaru's bid for peace. Not just between the clans, but with the Carja too.
And I will. You have my word.
And until my last breath, I'll make sure the tribe remembers all that you've done for us.
Machines were different from those that roamed wild today.
As one enemy falls, another rises.
We must look to the future now.
Always. The flame of the desert now flies on the wings of the Ten. Well, wonders never cease.
I thought since Regala was one of yours, you'd stay neutral.
In the end, I decided that if you thought Hikaru was worth fighting for, and that was good enough for me.
Well, I'm honored.
The honor is mine.
And so the Wings of the Ten found us when things were at their direst.
I'm not some legend come to life, Jataka.
That may be, but we will always be in your debt.
Aloy,
Nora,
I was hoping I'd find you after the battle.
Yes.
An entrance, Aloy.
And they're all friendly, right?
Not anyone.
Ateka, I figured I'd see you here.
Of course. The Lolan clan fought for our own today. And like the day Hikaru conquered the Grove, we stand victorious. I see the same look in his eyes as I did then. Hope restored. His vision for us endures.
He'll need your continued support, I'm sure.
And he will always have it. Thank you for everything, Aloy.
Ridiculous.
So,
that's her.
Aloy, the wings of the Ten. Nice choice of armor.
Racked up a lot of
never felt
she
so alive.
Flies on the wings of the Walk Ten.
Don't forget.
Good day. May your blade be sharp.
Niet terug naar de base. die wil ik nog even hebben.
Overriding sun wings. Now I can take to the skies. Enough flying for now. This is the mountain where that Tanakh wrestled with the Stormbird. Poor thing. Marika's armor should be around here somewhere. A fragment of Marika's armor. There must be more.
How are you?
The sound of that. Save this green shine for something special. What? Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Marika.
Oh.
back!
Need more ammo. Wow.
We gotta loot the Stormbird. I might have a scrap of Freeka's armor. One more bit of armor lodged in the machine. Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
Obvious.
Another armor fragment. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
I'm bashed by evil. Gaat goed dat ik op dat plateau mag landen. Dan.
Come and trade.
Hit harder, soldier. He's not made of straw.
Oh, yes.
Honor and strength. Now, here walks it. True warrior.
She flew on the wings. I'm near now.
It is an honor. Actually,
the Outlander has shown us. We must join the corps.
Good day, Outlander.
You have won your honor.
But to fly on some wings?
Even Outlander and Delta Gala is the Outlander's blade.
I can't imagine.
May your blade be bright.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave, and spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it! The first to fly! As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave. And a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Is it still up there? It's rusty. You soared on the wings to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle. Enjoy your time in our settlement. Attacking the grove?
At least she dresses for Kara.
Go in strength. Hakara has united the clans once again.
Once you repair Farika's armor, wear it with her.
No. No, is it? That's why.
She who flies on the wings of the
time to take to the skies.
Maar even kijken, anders doe ik eigenlijk even een app of zo bij pakken. Best goed.
lines now.
Niet echt een punt. Dezelfde ja, functie.
Washed off some of the sweat.
Oh yeah. Best. Achso, ja.
I'm flying up here. Better galore.
I'm busy of kijken wat ik heb.
The sentry said the raft was heading west. One raft in an ocean should be easy to find. Still no sign of a raft. Those Tanakh fugitives must be somewhere else. Machines. Better be careful. Should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. There's no compass here. The machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. Let's hope I can find the gyro compass in one of those scrap piles. I'll find this in my stash later. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harriam and Christia. Maybe they can fix it.
Oh.
Wreckage from a raft. Maybe those fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go down there. There's someone down on that rocky outcrop.
An outlander flying a machine?
Act.
You're one of the raiders who attacked Tides Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of a tower across the sea to the west? Where I left them? I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh that Tides Reach think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. My last battle.
Okay.
Here we go. So those fugitives are in a tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the Quen. I better take care of them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, vraagteken heb, zal dat hem wel zijn.
Those fugitives must be on top of one of those buildings. There. Someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders who attacked Tides Reach.
Up there! There's someone flying!
By the Ten.
Okay,
who is that?
Who cares? Bring her down!
This tower is ours!
We make our stand here.
That's the last of them. Those raiders won't be attacking Tides Reach again, or anyone else.
No.
There you are, on the mend already.
Sure. Your shoulder doing all right?
Oh ja, eigenlijk. Oppassend.
The machines are dangerous here, no doubt.
I guess.
Do you doubt the wisdom and rank of the divine?
No. No, I believe in the wisdom of the legacy.
They're saying you are criticizing our
The ancestor has returned.
No, I...
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
Well, what other food is there?
Ah!
Stop it with the Binkwa talk.
Eiland. You get again.
Ancestor.
Amphu.
Harriam and Christia said I'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. It looks like there's a shipwreck on the beach.
Yep, it's by no craft.
Thank you. Should hit it with frost ammo. That antenna might have the sensor unit Harriam and Christia need.
Kijken hoe we daar boven komen.
A battery. Better take that with me. Harriam said I needed 3 of these. There has to be another ship around here somewhere. Stretch those wings. Antenna's broken. No intact sensor unit. I don't think I'll find any ancient ships in here.
Mijn god. Moet je maar nou snel het weg.
There. A sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harium and Christia need to fix the gyro compass.
That ship's in rough shape.
Mm-hmm.
The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. But there is an old recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down, and the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Incoming! Hold on! The lead Horus is heavily damaged. If we can concentrate fire,
there.
Maybe we can still take it down.
Must be a battery.
I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton!
That sounds like their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up.
Batterijen niet heel.